Warm front continuing to cross the state through the day today, and with it a lot of clouds and maybe a couple of passing showers. But it is beyond that warm front that we get a more southerly breeze in here starting tomorrow. So after subpar highs for this time of year in the mid 40s to lower 50s this afternoon, with still that chance of a shower and maybe a shower or two around tonight, we are looking at a southerly wind to kick in tomorrow. With any sort of breaks of sunshine in the afternoon, we're talking temperatures in the 60s to lower range of the 70s. As far as the focus for the next wave of rain, looks like that really develops later in the evening on Friday night and will be around for a good portion of the day on Saturday. We're talking periods of rain as well as some rumbles of thunder and the potential of over an inch of rainfall out of this system before it pulls away. A lingering shower can't be ruled out for Easter Sunday, but you'll notice the milder temperatures last into the beginning of next week.